Well, hello. Come on in. Oh, come on. Don't look so sad. It could be worse. Come on. Sit down. Relax. Oh, you brought me something. How sweet. Is it all there?
Yes.
Good. Tell me something, Davy. Why do you do it? I mean, why don't you just... Honey, you're such a good-looking man.
Please have the taste. It's okay.
Oh, come on. Don't look so grim. Let's celebrate. Let's have some champagne.
No, thank you.
No drinks? No romance? No fun at all? Just all kind of tied up in knots? Who did it to you, honey?
Wife. Mother.
You just scared of women?
Please, may I have the tapes?
Uh-uh. Not yet. My executive privilege. Come on. Come on. Have a little sip. Come on. Oh, honey, come on. Just a little sip. Come on. Oh! Ah, that was a bad little sip.
Please.
Tell me, Davy. Why did you call me? Why did you come to see me dance? I must have something that you want. What do you think about when you watch me? Huh? Davy, I know the whole kook world, and I'm just trying to figure out what turns you on. Just the telephone? Right now. You know what you are. You're a pervert, huh? A sickie. Hot stuff on the telephone, huh? What's the matter, Davy boy? Can't do your number without a dial tone? Or is it that you just don't like girls? That's it, huh? Big man in the phone booth can't cut it in the bedroom, huh? Is that your problem, Davy? You can't cut it? Come on. Come on. Let's see if you can cut it now, okay? Come on. Come on, honey. Hey man, you're for real.